How are you doing, sir?
How are you doing, ma'am? Mm-hmm.
Doing all good? Right. Okay, you can open your eyes too, sir. I'll tell you when you're all missing, right. How you're going to make all it.
Right.
So there are measurements that you can use for water and for the
Dancing pain, you can hold it here or you can
for the actual
like put your hand behind
for the water.
Mm-hmm. It's okay. Just for stability.
Better that you start learning just to get it from the thing itself.
So you put one hand on that side and one hand on this side. You have more control.
Measuring cups. Sometimes they're not
just like
as
this
accurate a kind.
Oh, gotcha,
yeah, so
gotcha, gotcha.
Side, yeah,
so
it makes
things
control.
Work, because then
okay,
you still
so
have to add water or add power
be,
or something
yeah,
like that.
Almost
sometimes,
yeah,
honestly,
it's
better if you just learn straight out of it. Okay,
should
and when you
good,
work in a real dental office and you're doing this on a daily basis, you're not going to
we're
going
to bring it over.
You're going to use these.
Mm-hmm. So you
okay,
need this now,
so
because
doing
of a second
train,
time
you know
issue.
What a quadrant train is?
So let me show you.
A lot of times you can feel like you're doing a crown or something like that.